with it with a whistle. And we have a penalty coming up. Brzezinski gets entangled. But Verbeek, Leach is in there. Leach is hammered down. And it's all breaking out. Brzezinski trying to come after Verbeek. Fell down.
Well, could have told this was going to happen, but it's good that it happens early. They're going to get it out of their systems, and it should be a good game.
Well, the opening 2 minutes, and quite an entanglement between the two, the Whalers and the Bruins.
Well, Jimmy, Sarah Harper got blasted out last night for the loss, and they're coming out fired up tonight. They're showing their coach that they're here to play.
It is Boston nothing, Hartford nothing. Back to the moment.
Practice myself, and it only works maybe 1 out of 5 times, and he does it his first try.
Now, the idea, hoping that Sid will come out a little bit, it might catch him, or you're hoping to hit a teammate with that?
Probably a teammate. Probably a teammate.
Well, speaking of hitting, there was plenty at the other end. Verbeek had already hooked down or held Ruzicka. He was going off anyway. Now he adds insult to injury and throws the jab.
I don't think there's going to be any more penalties called because of that, really. They might even up.
Yeah.